This is Quarantine Chemistry Crafts with Bill. I've got an sp2 hybridized c2h4 molecule shown here, with the sp2 bond between the two carbons shown, and then at a 90 degree angle I have overlap of one 2p orbital with each of the carbons to form a pi bond.